final prospects have attracted everybody who could get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarter-final match, they shouldn't need any G&O.
Ashley Young. Well, this attack got a bit... Here's a shot. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. They've cut it out. And Herrera. Oh, and the referee's given the penalty. Well, the referee has decided to give the penalty and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Really went for that and got his fist to it. Oh, and here's the shot. It wasn't the goalkeeper, it was one of his teammates that blocked the shot. Ashley Young. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Ashley Young crossing. Well, he saved it and he's kept it as well. And Herrera. We've got 1 extra minute to play of added time. Well, they saw that pass coming. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. It's been gripping, hasn't it? The way these teams have gone about their business, very much as predicted, and nothing to separate them as yet. They're level at half-time.
Yeah, intriguing contest. You look at the two sets of players, and they are evenly matched. You can't say there's one team better than the other, and that's the way it's panned out.
Being kind, I think it was a cautious first half between these two teams, wasn't it? They've got to actually throw some of this caution to the wind, you would think.
Yeah, it was dull, let's be fair, but I think as tiredness sets in towards the end of the match, you'll see a few more chances.
He's awarded the free kick. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. It's looking good, this move. Here's the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. And Herrera. Good challenge. Ashley Young. He could cross it from here. And hits it. And, still a chance. The goal is there for the taking. And that's a fantastic goal. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. And Alexander Herrera.
Goes for goal with a volley.
Well, that's a bad effort. He's missed the target by some distance.
He has. His technique let him down badly there, miles away.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. That's a vital stop. And the defender has done very well here, got his foot in. That's the way to win the ball back. Here's the cross. And the cross comes in now. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. This great cut run is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarter-final. They're into the last four.
I think thoroughly deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have. Until the next time, from Martin Tyler, a very goodbye to you all.